Welcome everyone, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine. So children, in the previous video we already learned less than, greater than and equal to. Here there is an activity related to that three topics. Okay, write less than, greater than or equal to. These are the symbol of less than, greater than and equal to. Here you can see the objects. We have to count that objects and we have to put the correct symbol. Okay, let's count how many trees are here. 1 2 3 4 5. How many trees children? 5. So for your better understanding I will write number 5. Okay, here how many trees are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. How many trees? 6. Okay, now tell me which number is greater number, 5 or 6? 6. So, I will put this symbol. What does it mean children? 5 less than 6. 5 is less than 6. 6 is greater number and 5 is lesser number. 5 less than 6. Okay children, see the next. Can see the toys here. Let's count how many toys. 1 2 3 4 5. How many toys children? 5. For your understanding I'm writing number 5 here. Here how many toys? 1 2 3 4. How many toys children? 4. So I will write number 4 here. Now tell me which number is greater number, 5 or 4? 5. So, we will put this symbol here. This means 5 is greater than 4. 5 greater than 4. This is a symbol of less than. This is a symbol of greater than. Okay. See here children. You can see the basket full of apples. How many baskets are here? Only 1. And here how many baskets? Only 1. So here how many basket children? 1. And here how many basket? 1. Are they both equal? 1, 1? Yes. So which symbol we have to put? We have to put the symbol of equal to. So this means equal to. Okay children? Okay. See the next. Let's count how many pencils are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many pencils children? 6 pencils. I will write number 6 here. Let's count how many pencils are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here how many pencils? 6 pencils. So children, number 6 is equal number. Are they same? Yes. So which symbol we have to put? We have to put equal to. Because both the numbers are same. If the both the numbers are same, we have to use the symbol of equal to. Okay children, I hope you have understand less than, greater than, equal to. Okay. 5 is less than 6. 5 is greater than 4. 1 is equal to 1. 6 is equal to 6. Okay children, thank you.